Beethoven's Ninth is always such a special experience. I mean, who doesn't feel the love in the room when Ode to Joy thunders out?
The Sydney Opera House transformed into Cornwall and a ship for Wagner's Tristan and Isolde, with Christine Brewer as the lady and the Helden tenor, Stuart Skelton as the Tristan. Oh my gosh! If you like Flying Dutchman and Elektra, you won't want to miss this.
I'm looking forward to working with Simone Young in a dramatic presentation of Prokofiev's wonderful ballet score of Romeo and Juliet.